What's up, people, and welcome back in the Farming Simulator. So let's continue, shall we? Okay. Oh yeah. Anyway, let's continue with what we were doing last time. So what are we gonna do? Hopefully harvest this sugar beet, and also I need to sell my wheat. So that is my plan today. Hopefully everything will go as I want it to go. Anyway, let's continue. And yeah, I'm still mad, well, kinda mad that I can't recruit my fucking worker. It kinda sucks, but whatever, I can live with that. So yeah, let's continue cutting down the upper part of my sugar beet. Hopefully you like that I upload quite a lot of Kingdoms of Amalur: Reckoning. Also, I try to upload at least one part of Farming Simulator daily. What is that? What else I wanted to say? Oh yeah, I finally got my haircut. But yeah, I have quite a long hair, and I was looking really weird with the longer hair. My hair is usually short, or I'm trying to keep it short, but yeah, I look really weird with long hair. Anyway, let's go and sell this wheat. Seems like it's not that easy for this guy to pull it off, but yeah. There is like a little cliff here, so he has to go top and pull in this, and it isn't that easy. Anyway, we are almost there. So I wonder how much we'll get. Probably not a lot. Is the in right? Yeah. Oh, 600. Still better than nothing. Still better than nothing. I will try to finish this field and then go south some more. Wait, what the hell? I want fucking real time. Weird. Why it wasn't on real time? I don't know. Anyway, let's continue. Yeah, I'm missing a lot. Oh well. I can't be perfect. I'm doing this first time. Okay. Too bad you can't use this upper part and feed it to your cows. Anyway, let's continue. Okay. Oh. We will finish someday. But when? I don't know. I don't really know. Okay, nice. I don't really know. Today I finally knew manga was out for Naruto, Bleach and One Piece. One Piece was pretty boring, basically just a recap of Punk Hazard. Bleach, still Kenpachi and Unohana are fighting, and what was there? Oh yeah, some Unohana was remembering that Kenpachi was very strong, he was even stronger than her, but he was restraining his power so he could fight her again. And then Naruto, there was Sasuke, Sasuke, Orochimaru, and basically they used Zetsu's inside Sasuke to resurrect the previous four Kages. I don't really... Well, I hope they explain it, but yeah. They somehow reverse that sealing method, that reaper seal or whatever it's called in English, and they were able to resurrect all four Kages, which is actually quite good. All four Hokages, I would say, or I should say. Yeah, if those four were resurrected by Kabuto before, definitely the alien shinobi would be destroyed, because they are very strong, especially Minato. And if Naruto would see his father, he would be like, oh shit, I wouldn't fight him. But anyway, hopefully they will explain some things that I'm missing. Seems like in the anime this week, basically tomorrow, there should be finally be the fight Itachi Nagato versus Naruto and B. Hopefully it will be decent in anime because it was good in manga. But yeah, anime is far beyond the manga. Hopefully there won't be many fillers, because it will suck. I'm surprised there isn't a new opening, but I think there will be a new opening where when they defeat Pierce Kages and resurrect Uchiha Madara. At least that is what I think. And yeah, seriously, for One Piece anime there really should be a new opening. The opening is from October 2011 and basically January is almost at the end, or actually only like 2 days and you have February already, and it is actually really annoying for me that they are still using that stupid opening. It's fucking boring. And yeah, why the fuck I'm still talking about anime? No one cares about it. Everybody cares about Farming Simulator. That is why they are watching it. When they go watch it. So anyway, let's go and harvest my sugar beet. Oh yeah, we're running a little low. Oh my. Fuel, as you can see by the red numbers.